I'm Danielle Hope, and I am lucky enough to be playing Maria von Trapp in the Sound of Music tour. I came into the office and we worked through some of the music and some of the scenes. I mean, we were yodeling like first thing in the morning to the lonely goat herd and all of those words. Oh my gosh, like thank goodness I did the narrator and Joseph, so my diction is on it. The Sound of Music is one of the most famous, the most cherished, the most loved shows, and I think with that comes a responsibility to upkeep that and do a good job. It's crazy because I always get asked, like, how are you gonna do and fulfill such an iconic role? And I mean, I started with Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz. I mean, the ruby slippers, Judy Garland, everyone's favorite Christmas film. I don't know what I'm doing to myself. And this is another one, and everyone holds it so close to their hearts. It's a massive role, so many amazing people have played it. I'm 22, and I think I'll be 23 or 24 when I finish, and it's my first real adult role, and with some great scenes and some great partner work. I'm really, really looking forward to singing The Sound of Music, to sing those notes and those words for people, knowing that everybody is waiting for it. It's obviously terrifying, but really, really unbelievably exciting. I feel kind of honoured to be able to sing this music. I have never seen The Sound of Music on stage, live on TV. I've only ever seen the film. So that's quite nice actually, because I don't have any pre-existing idea of what it is. So when I sit and read through the script, which I've just been given, I can just kind of figure it out for myself. Seeing the set in a model box is one of the most magical parts of starting any show. I still remember and cherish the memory of us all sat around the Wizard of Oz one and watching the poppy fields and Munchkin Land, and I just cannot wait to see what they've done with it. What are you most looking forward to with playing Maria on tour? I think being blonde is going to be fun. Getting to do some scenes again. I haven't had a script in any of the shows that I've done since Dorothy. What challenges do you think the role of Maria will bring that may not have come up in your other roles? I've never had a love connection on stage, and even in Les Mis it was unrequited, so I mean, poor Eponine, but she didn't get any of the attention from Marius. Just the size of the production and touring with such a huge role will definitely be challenging. Ooh. I think to be a fly on the wall during the whole Over the Rainbow process and programme, but knowing what I know now and watching myself, I think would be fascinating. I was 17 when I did that, and never worked in professional theatre and not done much, and with all the advice I've been given over the past 4 or 5 years, I think it would be really nice to go back and relive some of those moments knowing what I know now. I have always been a huge fan of Julie Andrews. She is my hero, and to do anything that she has previously played before is a gift and a real treat. So The Sound of Music is so exciting to me and a little bit scary. So yes, I've always wanted to do Maria. What do you enjoy doing in your spare time? Do you have any hobbies? That's from Jenny. I love horse riding. I never had my own horses, but I used to look after other people's growing up. And that's one thing I do miss about living in the city, is being able to just escape with animals. I'm a huge animal lover, and to go and just be with the animals. And I also started trapeze and silks. So I do enjoy doing some of that in my spare time. Would you ever consider doing TV or film work? Absolutely. I love live theatre. I think there's something so special about it because it can never be repeated, and it's a one-off experience for everybody every time they see the show. But I would always love to get back behind the camera and do some TV work in a drama or a film. That would be really, really exciting to me. Next question. Are you excited to be a lead character once again of a very famous musical and movie? Very, very excited. Definitely feel a responsibility. You know, you don't want to try and recreate what was done in the film. Has Maria ever been a character close to your heart that you've wanted to play? Yes, me and my grandmother, who I lost early last year, watched the How Do You Solve a Problem Like Maria program, and she always said, oh, you would do this really well, and I was just like, no, and we would watch it every Sunday together, and the part and the film always reminded me of her. Every night I will have her with me. For me, that is very, very special. Which of the Von Trapp children were you most like? I think Liesl, because I was always a bit older than I thought I was. It was kind of, you know, 15 going on 50 kind of thing. And I know Liesl's desperate to grow up so fast, and I was always like that. I was always wanting to sit with the adults and do what they were doing. Hopefully we'll have a really nice connection on stage, because I think that's a really interesting and really special relationship in the show. So I'm really looking forward to meeting her. Thanks for all your amazing Twitter questions. For any information about the tour, follow us at soundofmusicgb, and for tickets, it's kenwright.com. Really excited to get on the road early next year with this amazing show. Come visit us, come see us, and the hills will be alive with the sound.